is KCAL News, Los Angeles.
Nourish us well and teach us to fashion.
Now at 5, prayers for the man known as the Peacemaker. Catholics mourning the death of Bishop David O'Connell, gunned down in his Hacienda Heights home. Well, good Sunday evening. I'm Leslie Money. Thanks for joining us here on KCAL News at 5 on CBS Los Angeles.
And good evening, everyone. I'm Ross Palumbo. We're also streaming live right now on KCALnews.com. Investigators say O'Connell was shot to death. Now tonight, the hunt is on for his killer.
KCAL's Jake Ryan are live in Hacienda Heights with what deputies are now calling, Jake, a murder investigation.